Deja que sigan hablando y no le pare. Solo debe importarte que yo te ame. Déjalo, que es que la lengua no tiene freno. Pero mientras yo más hable, más nos queremos.
My name is Kiani Figueiredo. I'm a junior at Chestnut Hill College. I'm a communications major and I'm president of La Voz Latina.
Carolina Perez. I'm a senior this year at Chestnut Hill College. And currently I am the vice president of La Voz Latina.
My vice president, Carolina, that was super important for Hispanic and Latinx students to feel as if they have a sense of home and also to be able to celebrate their culture on campus.
There's kind of like a negative stigma around Latinos and with immigration, and our culture is more than just immigration, and we have like the food and the music. Where we come from is more than just politics, and I think it's important to showcase that. It was interesting to see like the growth from our events from the beginning of the semester to the end of the semester.
So we put in so much hard work into the events and trying to get the people that we needed to get, the supplies needed, gather up the budget that was given to us, in order to make the events happen. So of course we're super proud of the hard work that we put in, and also we're super proud of the turnout and the enjoyment of our students' spaces.
I didn't know anything about like the Spanish culture or the Hispanic culture, and it was so fun to like see how to be part of that community, basically.
I like how it's spreading positivity about the culture rather than stereotypes, which I know is like a big thing on campus. So I like the idea of spreading positivity through like these different types of clubs and stuff like that.
From here on out, I feel as if we're going to be able to repeat some of the most successful events that we've hosted this semester, and also obviously add on some new ones that will probably intrigue or attract our Griffins.
So I hope we'll continue to grow. I hope we will continue to will be a safe place for not just Hispanics on campus, but also others who kind of have ties with the Latin community.
But in the long run, I feel as if La Voz Latina will continue to be a strong presence on campus, and I just wanted to, or I hope that it will continue to be very strong in terms of foundation for future Griffins to come.